Hi, this is Florian Chmielewski inviting you to sit back and watch Chmielewski Funtime. Now, we've been on television for 33 consecutive years with the longest-running poker show in America. And, of course, we have a lot of special guests that you'd like to sit back and watch. So just join us now for an hour of fun with the Chmielewski Funtime Show. It's polka time, and let's everybody dance.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to meet the king and queen of the Polka Lovers Club of America. How about a nice round of applause for Marty and Mary Bakke? All ready? And now they're going to show us what it's all about with a song called Green is Green. Hi, once again, everybody. Pat Cadigan with a happy welcome to Chmielewski Funtime with Florian Chmielewski and the Chmielewski Brothers Orchestra. And we've got the whole gang here today. It's nice to have you there. We welcome our studio audience. And, of course, we want to give a very special thanks to Julie Mozek and Tom Severson, the USA Waltz champion. And, of course, Julie, the state of Minnesota polka champion, as our show opener today and our dancers here in the studio. Welcome once again. We're happy to have you get out there and do a little polka for us.
Okay, I'm dancing with Jack DeArmond, who was a student of mine.
Okay. Well, the teacher dances with a student, and here we go.
Julie Mozak and Jamie Jorgensen and Gina Fernander, and they'll be doing poker for you. We have the newly crowned royalty from the Poker Lovers Club of America, and we got the prince and the princess, which is Jim and Mary Petersons, and we got the king and queen, which is Stan and Darlene Wandersee. Right, and here we have Stan and Darlene Wandersee first, and Jim and Mary Peterson. Okay, and they're the newly crowned 1979-1980 king and queen poker royalty.
That's great. Okay, Eric, how about a nice round of applause, okay, for the prince and the princess and the king and his queen. And now we're going to ask the royal court to dance this number as Lindy and I serenade you beautifully with a song called Beloved Be Faithful, Beloved Be True.
Trust in you.
much.
You're mine and mine alone. Beloved, be faithful. Beloved, be true. Keep watching and waiting till I'm back with you.
Daryl Anderson and Terry Grahan. And they took their dance lessons from Lorelei Dance Studios in Minneapolis. And last week, they did a disco number for us, and this time they're going to do a jazz number. So they're both 17 years of age, and they go, let's see, where is their school? Patrick Henry in Minneapolis. Okay, take it away.
What do you got right in mind? Okay, you're going to dance with a gypsy girl, right?
I'm going to dance with Clarice Everson.
All right, with Clarice. And Clarice will be the dancing gypsy with this guy, folks, who, the wandering troubadour. All right, how about a nice round of applause for Eric Jaakkola and Clarice?
And the Olu Hotshots.
And the Olu Hotshots, Kukkuri Valsen.
Linnois a craven hat via the pan on morsiam el gruna tu ba Silla vidin suovini a sampagna va Sven kylmä voi olla kuin jää Siksi mieluummin mantiellä tanssin Kun metsien huminasse soi Minä kultaisen kulkurin Vaikka linnoin kruunut ne valloan luo ja kristallit kimaltelee. Kansastelee, hän pistää paraitilla taas. metsien huminasessoi. Minä kultaisen kulkurin palsin, tule kansani tuttu moi.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Tom Kusick and Clary Severson will dance. Of course, they are members of the Jaakkola Instructors, and we hope you enjoy the song now, Blue Spanish Eyes.
We have members of the Jaakkola Dancers here, or the Jaakkola Children Dancers, and it's Jamie Jorgensen and Gina Thanander. And by the way, they took first place at the International Polka Contest at Pine City Polka Fest.
All right, here
with
we go.
Chmielewskis.
This is called, ladies and gentlemen, the Barking Dog Polka.
Thank you.
two of our Jaakkola dancing instructors. They teach at the Medina Ballroom in Hamel. And it's Tom Cusick and Clarice Severson. And they'll be doing a cha-cha-cha.
Shadow of himself after doing all this dancing, folks. He's lost 30 pounds. Right. Got the, you know, the
That's
braces on the
teaching
teeth.
Teaching those dance lessons down in
boy,
Rochester.
Oh boy, you guys really do a good job. Okay, here we go. Southland.
Gentlemen, let's watch Eric and his lovely partner here do a little polka for you. It's called the Study Baba. Here we go. One, two, three.